My name's Hayley. I am 39-year-old single mother of two beautiful children. I'm currently a freelance hairdresser and I've just set up my own salon from home. So my 9-year-old son Noah has Asperger's, which is a form of autism. He's incredibly proud of it, but we have to put certain things into place. He's very high functioning, lots of movement all the time, doesn't often sit still. It does come with its daily challenges of just being constant from the minute he wakes up to the minute he goes to bed. So you've got to navigate making sure you're looking after yourself so that you can be something for them as well. And that's tough sometimes. I feel that makeup and skincare is really important. I think if your skin is looking good and you're taking care of yourself, it's kind of half the battle. I feel like it's just something for you. I think even a 5-minute quick sort of routine is quite important. Kind of do a full face of makeup or look after your skin or do your hair, even if you're not going anywhere. It just makes you feel better. I feel the same about hair, just to make you feel awake and alive and then get on with your day. I've recently started doing hair replacement systems. So if you've got alopecia or whether it be for kind of cancer treatment, chemotherapy, you come out with a full head of lovely hair that you just don't have to worry about. I've done loads of things in my career. Nothing has ever been close to this. For them to kind of get their confidence back, just having that smile and just being happy, I think they see that you are there for them and they're really quite grateful for it.
So the one piece of advice that I would give, do anything you can do to make yourself happy before anything else. You know that you've got the strength, you know that you can do it, and amongst anything else, make sure that you are 100% happy for you.